Hello students, myself Surekha Surve. Last period we have completed the topic of find the difference, and now I will be doing revision of all the topics from small and big. Okay. Revision topic 1, small, big. Small means the object which is smaller in size is small. Big means the object which is bigger in size is big. Small means chota, big means bada. Few examples: small flower, big flower. See the size of the flower here, small. Size of the flower is big. Okay. Now here, big ball, small. Color the box below the bigger ball. Which is the bigger ball here? Yes, this. So you have to color it. Small star, big star. Color the box below the smaller star. Which is the small star here? This. Okay. I have shown you during the lesson how to compare small and big things or objects. Okay. Small umbrella, big umbrella. Big balloon, small balloon. Big cloud, small cloud. Small star, big star. Big chocolate, small chocolate. Small flower, big flower. Revision topic 2, behind, in front of. Behind means back side of something. In front of means ahead of something. Behind, back side means piche. Ahead means aage. Examples: bat, ball. Bat is behind, piche. Ball is in front of, aage. Okay? Bat ke aage, ball. Ball ke piche, bat. Okay? House, tree. Color the box behind the object. Which object is behind your tree or house? Tree. So you have to color the box. Color the box in front of the object. Mountain or sun? Huh? Mountain. So, you have to color the box. Okay. Above, below. Above means the object which is placed on top of another object. Below means the object which is placed under another object. Top means upper, under means niche. Okay. Now this is the line. Above the line, flower is there, and below the line, pot is there. Okay, so we can say that above the line, flower, below the line, pot. Same way here also, tree. Above the tree, bird is sitting, and below the tree, caterpillar is there. Okay, revision of topic 4, earlier, later. Earlier means the work which is done before. हाँ कोई भी काम पहले होता है उसे बोलते earlier. Later, the work or action which is done after. कोई भी काम बाद में करते हैं. That is later. Now your teeth. I've drawn the pictures here. Teeth, toothbrush. First, before brushing, what you do? You apply the paste on the toothbrush. That is earlier. Then, after what you do, you are brushing the teeth with the toothbrush. That is later. Here, next example, small plant is there. Then, earlier, this is the earlier, okay? Earlier the plant is like this. Afterwards, what you do? Later, you are watering the plant. Fine, children? Now, already shown you during the lesson. Small puppy, big dog. Later the dog looks like this. Earlier the dog looks like this. Okay? Plant, big plant. Okay? Flower looks like this in a bird. Then after blooming it looks like this. Later. Coconut, whole coconut is like this. After breaking, that is the later. Now in this clock, it's 9 o'clock. Later on the time is 3 o'clock. First, green mango. This is the raw mango. Earlier position of the mango is like this. Afterwards, it becomes ripe. Okay, ripened mango. So, okay, this is the later position of mango. This balloon is not blown. Earlier it was looking like this. Okay, so after blowing, later it looks big like this. Revision, topic 5, one and many. One means one object. Many means more than one object. See here, I have drawn one star, one star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stars, that are many. Okay, you have to count the objects. Then you will come to know whether they are one or many. Okay, few examples here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4. Okay. So we'll write many flowers. One flower. So one flower. One leaf. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Many leaves. One ball. One ball, and here 1, 2, 3 balls are there. How many? 3. So what you will write? Many balls. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many mangoes? 7. 7 mangoes. So what you'll write? Many mangoes. Okay, here one mango, only one. So we'll write here one mango. Pencil, one pencil. One pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many? 6. So we'll write here many pencils. Now here boxes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 boxes. So we'll write here more, na? So we'll write many boxes, and here only one box. So we'll write here one box. Okay, children, I hope you all have understood all the topics very well. And if you have any doubts regarding these topics, you can ask me on the group. Okay, next period I will meet you again with the new topic. I hope you will be present there.
Go.
Thank you, children.